How long are they going to leave him there? I wish they would hurry up and get rid of him.
I wish we could put him on display.
What?
Look at them. They're consumed with morbid fascination. They can't wait to get in here. They all want to know what happened. Was it a bar fight? What started it? And most of all, who killed the Klingon?
But no one killed him. It was an accident.
I killed him in a bar fight.
What?
You heard me. I killed him in self-defense.
But where is the prophet in lying about a simple drunken...
Look at that crowd. How long has it been since you've seen that many customers waiting to get in here? This is an opportunity to turn everything around.
This is insane, brother. What if his family comes looking for the killer? What if they want revenge?
If push comes to shove, you tell the truth and no harm done. Let me put it another way. If business doesn't improve, I'll have to start making a few cutbacks in the operation of my bar, beginning with your salary.
How big of a cutback?
I'd probably have to cut it back to zero.
All right, Quark. Start at the beginning.
My brother fought a desperate hand-to-hand battle with the Klingon and was forced to kill in self-defense.
You killed him?
I'm sorry. I couldn't avoid it. He was abusive.
Vulgar.
A typical drunken Klingon. All that was fine until it came time to pay his bill. He refused. I insisted. We began to argue. He pushed me. I pushed back. I was about to call for security to throw him out of my bar when suddenly he pulled a knife on me.
I avoided the first thrust.
He came at me again. I hit him with a left jab. It was a furious exchange of blows. The next thing I knew, his knife was at my throat. So I twisted it out of his grasp and plunged it into his chest. I will never forget the look on his face when his life drained away. I'd rather not talk about this anymore. Don't worry, Constable. I won't be dispatching any more customers today. You don't have to keep an eye on me.
No, thank you for putting my mind at ease. But I didn't come here to protect the patrons from your violent temper.
Then what can I do for you?
I just thought you'd like to know who it was that you killed in self-defense.
Sure.
His name was Kozak. By all accounts, a thoroughly disreputable character. A notorious drunkard.
Well, sounds like someone who's going to get himself killed sooner or later. It's a shame that happened here.
Isn't it? I thought you'd also like to know that Kozak wasn't just some drifter passing through. In fact, he was the head of a Klingon family. A rather powerful family, from what I can gather. Now, do you want to change your story? Or do you want to wait for Kozak's family to show up and ask to see the Ferengi bartender who killed him?
I told you what happened, Constable. Now, either order something or make room for a paying customer.
Brother, didn't you hear what he said?
I heard.
Then we have to tell the truth. We've made enough profit in the last few hours to make up for the losses we had.
It's not about profit anymore. It's about respect.
It is?
You see the way they look at me now? I'm not just some vino Ferengi trying to take their money. I'm Quark, slayer of Klingons. I've struck a blow for Ferengi everywhere.
But what about Kozak's family? What if they come here for revenge?
If that happens, I'll stand up, look them straight in the eye, and offer them a bribe.